the girls. Come on. Look where you eat. There you go. You keep losing your nipple. There's plenty of milk in there, sweetheart. Come here. It's just dripping out, my dear. Oops. I'm sorry. Let's get you guys situated. The boys. It's okay. Mm-hmm. sweetie. I'm gonna flip this nipple back out. Oops, I think I need two hands. Where are you going, my little one? There's a nipple right there. There's a nipple right there. Blue girl, did you fall asleep already? Huh? Did you fall asleep already, Blue? Who are you going after, my dear? Let me get you on a nipple. Hold on. Oh, you came off again, huh, pink girl? Pink girl doesn't like the bottom bar. Blue girl got double time just because she was attached to nipple when I did the switch. So half the puppies have gotten their grown into their collars. This will make it easier for me to switch off on the feedings because the bigger ones are much more aggressive in getting to a nipple than the smaller ones. So now we've got them, we can segregate for a few days.